Clogs. As soon as I were out enough to toddle on my own down to Clough, they made me wear, cos loam were rough, some clogs. When later on I went to school, because me mother made me go, with temper I punched noses through me clogs. Schoolmaster at hard just then oft gave me stick, but more so when he saw I'd forgot to clean me clogs. Like all young lads, I loved a lark. I liked to mak clog iron spark. I cracked through doing it at dark me clogs. Me feyther went off at deep end when he fun out. He made me bend. Then I felt what pair of foot could lend to clogs. If bigger lads at top at brew should try to bash me coming for at school, one thing would allus pull me through, me clogs. For at school I went half time its mill, a skip with bobbins I'd to fill. Me first week's wage just settled bill for new clogs. At 18 I were quirting strong, but sad to say it didn't last long, for who said when I asked her what were wrang? It's the clogs. That hurts a mitch I welly scracked, and after tea to bed I parked. But I found a lass that said who liked me clogs. We were wedded June at following year. Thou'd church were crumbed, you couldna stir. That's the only time I didn't wear me clogs. I'm older now be 50 year, but let them as want I shoon to wear, I'll be old-fashioned and prefer me clogs. Shoon, nip your feet, just like a vice. I've had some, and it's known so nice. If you want to, take my advice. Try clogs. If you're getting a job like shifting sanding, or bug blinding your upstairs landing, you'll need a gradely understanding. Try clogs. Two things you'll find brought Lancashire fame, and one is cotton and cotton frame. But as for t'other, well, there's nobbut one name, and that's clogs. C-L-O-G-S. Clogs.